We have looked at rudder in previous lessons. You will be aware now that the rudder is used due to the secondary effect of ailerons, which is adverse yaw. Whenever we create more lift, we will always create more drag. This is an unshakable law. So the aileron, which moves downward, creates more camber, which creates more lift, which in turn creates more drag. Nothing new there. This results in a yaw away from the direction of the intended turn.